Look, I'm using the Bushnell's Voyager family telescope to capture the view of the moon with a Butler 10mm orthoscopic, classic orthoscopic eyepiece. The most important part that you can see is the meridian, the shadow and bright zone border. So what you can see is first Mare Procellarum, Kepler, crater Kepler, Mare Humorum, Sinus Iridium, and Alpine Mountains. At the 4 o'clock, you can see the bulge of the volcanic area of Aristarchus Plateau. I think the age of the moon at this time is 10 days, the age of the phase. Aristarchus Plateau has just emerged out of the shadow. And here you can see it, lower part of the image. That's the Mare Humorum. Okay, the view was a little bit blocked by the window. That was the reason things looked a little bit fuzzy. Now you can see hopefully a little bit better. The big crater here you see is Schickard.
although it is daylight, I have changed the setting of the video so it looks darker than what it actually is. But where I'm making this video using a Meet LX200 Classic. It has a superior optic to anything that I've seen. And it has the slow motion controls, unlike the LX90. That makes it a bit possible to actually move the images. As you can see, I'm removing the micro movements of the telescope. It's possible. Yeah, the cuckoo always singing.